I love everything fitness. Ran track at Ball State, and you know, life was great. I would occasionally have a nosebleed here and there, but it was nothing to the point where it stopped me from being able to compete on the collegiate level. Once I got to about 26, started to have more nosebleeds, and they were just coming random, just kept coming. Literally, it felt like my heart was gonna explode. It was just terrible. I'm Alexandria Marshall. I am a podiatrist from Detroit, Michigan. I have a dog named Delilah, who is just my world. She's my baby, so I do everything with her. My mom was diagnosed with HHT probably in like 2010, I wanna say, because she was a first generation relative and I had similar symptoms to what she had. They kind of just lumped me into the diagnosis. It wasn't until I got here to Indiana in 2022 did I get genetically tested to actually know for sure that this is what I had. I got to a point where nothing was working. I had had all these nasal surgeries. They would last for a short period of time. I would have iron infusions, blood transfusions, but the blood kept coming out. And it's crazy to think that it was only coming out of my nose, but that's where it came from. And I just got to a point where I just was tired. Like, I didn't feel like doing anything. I was kind of in a dark spot. When I moved to Indiana, I was really concerned about doctors because I know having this disorder, you really need someone who's very knowledgeable about the disorder. That I need someone who actually treats patients, not just has heard of the disorder. And so they told me, oh, we have someone perfect for that. Introduced me to Innovative Hematology. He said, you want to go there? That's going to be, you know, the best place for you. Working with Innovative Hematology, getting me on a good regimen, pulled me out of the muck and mire, if you will. They go above and beyond just treating the disorder. They really want to know how you are as a person. They have an on-staff psychologist there to treat you and make sure you're in a good mental space. I love that about Innovative Hematology. I didn't get that anywhere else. So coming here, it was just a godsend. I try to go out and run maybe a couple of miles. In December, I'm gonna run another half marathon, so gotta get back on the track for that. I'm very grateful for everything they've done here for me because it feels like I'm me again.